At this time, we ask that you please silence all cell phones and pagers. And as you know, flash photography and video recording is not allowed. We also ask that you please remove all caps and hats so the people behind and around you can enjoy the view. Gum chewing is not allowed. Now please don't stick it under your seat. We're happy that you've joined us here at the Orange Bus property and ask that you please take all refuse with you to the nearest exit as you leave the auditorium. And now, ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy the
this afternoon. We've been practicing, and this is going to be one of my favorite shows. It's going to be great. Are you all fans of Alabama? All right, we're going to be with the music of Alabama is tomorrow night. What are we doing tonight?
Not sure yet.
Well, anyway, could I see the folks that are here at the Orange Blossom Opry for the very first time? Where are you? The very first time? There's a lady there, a couple of folks back there. Holding her hand up, what's the matter with you? Can't hold your own hand up? Really? First time you've been here? Yep, where are you from?
Chicago.
Chicago? And so it's the reason you haven't been before is because it's took you that long to get here. When'd you leave? I know how far it is.
It's snowy and icy there, isn't it?
Is it cold in Chicago?
Yeah.
It is. It's not very warm there, I heard.
Lake Michigan.
Yeah. All right. Well, welcome to the show to all the new folks. And for all you old folks, we're glad that you're here. And we would like to take just a second before we start this show to talk to you tonight about Amway. And what? All right. First, what I'd like to do is we'll put that off for a while. Let's talk to you about the guys in this fabulous band that we have up here. The gentleman on my left down here is from the great state of Illinois, which is where Chicago is, last I remember.
Illinois.
Right. Do you all know each other? You're both from Illinois.
No, but I'd like to get to know her.
Well, she's awfully cute. I know. She's kind of a cute girl, and it's not a place to come, young lady, because everybody in this band is single except for Arlen. So, anyway, please say hello. He plays the bass guitar. He sings harmony. He sings lead. He drives the bus. He does it all. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Mr. Kevin Kingston.
Kevin!
The gentleman sitting next to him on the pedal steel guitar plays many, many different instruments. He hails from the great state of Iowa. Is there anyone here from Iowa? Of course not. There's only two people that live in Iowa, and he's one of them. We call him Dougie. Say hello to Doug Stock.
Dougie!
The gentleman, and that is a loose word that I use, sitting behind us, he hails from the city of Plant City, Florida, ladies and gentlemen. Got some Plant City folks here? Oh,
no.
Were you just excited to meet somebody from Plant City?
What? Well, they're just happy that somebody is living after the COVID thing in Plant City.
It was the bad deal. Please say hello to the handsome and very talented. That's Todd Bowers. And ladies and gentlemen, this next gentleman, before I introduce him to you, have you ever, how many folks have birthdays like on the same day as somebody famous? You know, isn't it cool to have like your birthday the same day as Elvis, right? I mean, somebody, do you have a birthday on somebody that's famous? Do you? Because it's cool to have that, and especially when that person is your idol, it's even greater. Ladies and gentlemen, our guitar player is from the great state of Texas, and his name is Mickey Adams. Today is his birthday. Say hello to Mickey. And so is Joe Biden's.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm moving mine.
What? Somebody will go back and send mail to go, that wasn't very funny.
That kind of sets the mood, doesn't
it? That's just the mood. Ladies and gentlemen, he's the handsome man from the great state of Florida. He's our lead singer and piano player. Say hello to Arlen Ouellette. There he is.
Hey. I'm actually from Michigan, though, but, you know, Florida, too, now.
Well, you now live in Florida.
Yeah, cause, I live in Florida now.
I live on Arlen's couch. When he first came down here, he lived on my couch for quite a while. You know, we lived together, and now I'm living with him. And so, for a while.
We just can't seem to leave each other.
We just can't. It's a
sorry.
It's a Joe Biden thing. Whoa! Go ahead, bring it on. Let me have it. I'm ready for you. Y'all don't scare me. My name is Bobby Randall, and we are the Orange Blossom Opry Band. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Downtown Modesto, I was working a holiday in. I was set with a gig that would last us throughout the weekend. I was singing a new song I wrote on my way into town. When she came through the front door and found her a place to sit down. Well, I knew right away she liked the words to my songs, 'cause she stared at my old guitar and followed my fingers way too long. She had a likeness of a girl I'd seen in a dream. Lights can do wonders with makeup and faded blue jeans. And the last thing I needed was somebody messing up my mind. So I found 100 reasons for turning away one more time. She could cause me to sing bad and fall out of love with my guitar.
blow all the chances I had of being a big singing star.
Oh, Dougie, come on, son. She got to looking better as she got down a little bit closer to the stage. And as she sipped on her wine, I could tell the kind of girl that she would be. Somehow I knew she was there to do bad things to me. And the last thing I needed was somebody messing up my mind. So I found 100 reasons for turning away one more time. She could cause me to sing bad and fall out of love with my guitar. And blow all the chances I had of being a big singing star. She'd blow all the chances I had of being a big singing star. Thank you very much. Sorry, young lady, but we thought we'd pick on you since you're here. Your first time here, and that song just happened to be fun to sing to you, so hopefully you won't call the cops or ask for your money back. That's on our brand new CD, folks. We have a brand new CD titled The Orange Blossom Opry Band, and a lot of thought went into that. And we have one somewhere. Do we have
one? Wasn't it called Orange? No, A Slice of Orange.
It's called a Splasher of Orange, I think it's called. Hey, boy, are you going to drink all that?
We were debating.
Sure looks good. Can I have the rest? Yeah, what's it called? Nancy's over there. Here's what we'll do, Nancy, because we're nice guys. Y'all say hello to Nancy over there. She's the cook in the back. She takes care of us, cooks
she's
all the stuff.
She's the chief cook and bottle washer.
Yep. She is crabbier than all get out, but I'll tell you what, we love her. Hey, Nancy, give that CD to the young lady who came here today, who's the first time here to the Orange Blossom Opry. We'll give her a CD. How's that? Okay? All right. Told you we had a new CD out, and Arlen's going to sing for you now another song that's on our CD.
Lonesome Texas sun is setting slow. And in the rearview mirror, I watched it grow. I can still see the wind in your golden hair. I close my eyes for a moment, I'm still there. The bluest eyes in Texas are haunting me tonight. like the stars that fill the midnight sky. Her memory fills my mind. Did I wait too long? How can I make it right? The bluest eyes of Texas are haunting me tonight. Another town, another hotel room, another dream. Are haunting me tonight. Like the stars that fill the midnight sky, her memory fills my mind. Did I wait too long? How can I make it right? The bluest eyes of Texas are haunting me tonight. I can still see the tears in your blue eyes. The bluest eyes of Texas are haunting me tonight. Like the stars that fill the midnight sky, her memory fills my mind. Did I wait too long? The bluest eyes of Texas are haunting me tonight. The bluest eyes of Texas are haunting me
Hearts.
And that's about all we have to say about that.
That was hard to sing first.
Hi, girls. Hi. We didn't notice you were late. Hey, fellas, whose fault? Theirs or yours? Hers? Uh-oh, he's taking the blame himself. All right. Well, welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry, folks. We have a thing here, folks, that the last person that arrives at the Orange Blossom Opry, what we do here every week, if you're new here, is that we give away $10,000 if they can tell us the first song we played. All right, Roger, we're safe again, wherever Roger is. What are we doing now? Oh, yeah, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Kevin, because he's going to say a few words to you.
Yeah, here's some Blake Shelton, and yes, they are, Nathan. There you go. All right.
Don't bother telling me what I got.
out coming in the morning. I already know it. I got some feel good pills and a red Gatorade by my bed, just ready to go. I'm gonna do my best and dance with every girl in the bar. Gonna shut it down. Well, I'll pay my tab, find me a cab, let's hit it for a spot downtown. It's all about tonight, the times and the music and laughing and grooving to the band. Everybody's getting right. No worries, we're rocking all kinds of concoctions in our hands. Well, tomorrow can wait till tomorrow. It's all about tonight. Hey, pretty thing, I've been looking at you since the moment you walked in. I got some wild, wild buzz, love spending money. You see, I brought a couple of friends. Girl, I don't need your name, even your number or a date next Saturday. Baby, let's act like fools, break a few rules, and party the night away. It's all about tonight, good times and the music and laughing and grooving to the band. Everybody's getting right. No time as we're rocking all kinds of concoctions in our hands. Well, we're marking way till tomorrow. It's all about tonight. About tonight, good times and the music and laughing and moving with the band. Everybody's getting right. No worries, we're killing it.
Blake Sheldon's from that TV show, right? The Voice.
The Voice.
Yeah, the voice.
What was so funny?
Oh, I don't know. I can't even look at you, man.
I was over here playing.
You playing patty cake? Or
I was playing patty cake.
I thought it was
patty cake.
I thought it was the hand jive.
It's not the hand jive. The hand jive is this. Patty cake's this. Didn't you see Jessica Rabbit? Y'all old enough to see that?
No.
So what were you doing then?
I don't know. It dawned on me when I got out here, I think I have somebody else's underwear on. And it's not, I don't know where I got these from, but they're like really not comfortable. So anyway, we have a big show coming up tomorrow night. Speaking of underwear, it's got nothing to do with it.
Must be mine.
But
or Desiree's.
I live with Arlen. You know, come to think of it, these may be. Would you look back there? Because they might.
Oh, yep, those are Desiree's.
Oh, no! That's not the worst part. I got them on backwards, too, I think. All right, anyway, enough about my underwear. My mom's watching. I'm sorry, Mother. I promise to go to college someday and I'll grow up. But not for a while. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a big show coming tomorrow night. If you've not ever seen Dr. Carl Bennett and you are a fan of John Denver, you need to come to this show because if you close your eyes, he sounds exactly
like
John Denver. He's a great guy, and it is a great show. Fun-filled show packed with John Denver music. Just like tonight, we're going to do all Alabama music. How you like it so far? We don't do the Alabama stuff till the second set. But Arlen's going to do a song. Let me switch and get a different guitar here, Arlen.
Okay. And I'm just going to do a song here to help pitch tomorrow's gig when the guy really sounds like John Denver. And
the same key, right?
Yeah, same key. And you feel free to sing along with me.
I
almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life was old then, older than the sky, than moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, all my memories gather round her. Miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted like the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, I hear her voice in the morning hour. She calls me, radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get this feeling that I could have been home yesterday, yesterday. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads.
I want to hear you sing it now.
Country roads.
You're better than me.
To the place I belong.
West Virginia.
West Virginia. Mountain mama, take me home. Country road, take me home. Country road.
One more.
Take me home. Now country road.
John Denver, thanks for helping me out on that one. We had a 10-year-old girl here at the jam last night, which we call our Thursday night showcase. Her name is Chloe, and she sang that song.
The fire out of it, too.
Man, played the guitar.
Should be in our Christmas show, too. Any folks hear about our Christmas show? We've got a Christmas show that will start the first Friday in December. It will be at 7 o'clock on the first two Fridays. And then Saturday afternoon at 2:30, then two Saturdays. Then the third week, it will not be on Friday. It will be Saturday afternoon and Sunday afternoon. Do I have that correct, Roger? Just a hands up if I can. There we go. I got it right. That's our Christmas show, and you need to come and check that out because it will be a lot of fun, and a lot of the little kids are in the show, and it's kind of fun. We've got.
Do you all live in the villages? Lots of you?
Lots of them.
I'm just wondering if you saw our billboard sign.
Anybody see our billboard? Oh, you did?
That's great.
Good deal. Well, cool beans. Well, and of course, at our Christmas show, we're going to have Santa Claus. Billy Bob Thornton's going to be here and do the bad Santa. So that goes over big in the villages. Those of you, what we haven't done is hit us a G chord, maestro, and we will sing for him. Yep, here we go. Ready? Everybody's going to sing to Mickey.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mickey.
M-I-C-K-E-Y.
Happy birthday to you.
I just discovered that I need a different guitar for the next song, so you ought to sing a song for us, Hoss. What you want to sing?
Let's do Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
Mo Bandy.
Who's once a book and the sound of the gun. Who kept his pipe hidden now behind chute number one? Who was riding high to the pretty girl? She rode him to the ground. Any kid knows where to find me, Bandy the Rodeo Clown. In the riding and the roping, I was closing in on number one. In my dreams at night, I'd ride upon the silver saddle that I've never won. Since she left me the whiskey, and takes me to the rodeo ground. Any kid knows where to find me, Bandy the Rodeo Clown. Well, I could ride them all, bulls and the Bronx knew I was boss. But the ride that woman took me on took a whole lot more than this old cowboy's heart. See the tears on my makeup melt my painted smile into a frown. All the girls think I'm a dandy, Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
Come on, here's Doug Stock on the steel.
Took me on, broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's bones. See the tears on my makeup melt my faded smile into a frown. All the kids think I'm a dandy, I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. Yeah, all the girls think I'm a dandy, Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
Yeah, birthday boy, Mickey.
Way to go, Mickey.
Thank you, thank you.
Now, did you work on the Biden campaign, or you're just a...
No.
We're just having fun with him. That's Mickey Adams. Was that not great? Good job, Mickey.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you all.
Here's another song that we don't do very often. This is a cool song because this pertains to me. Yeah, I don't know who wrote this song, but he wrote this song, I'm pretty certain, I mean.
About you.
About me. Yep. Did Bill write this? Bill Anderson wrote this with Buddy Cannon and Jamie Johnson wrote this song. Yeah. That's right.
Now she was storming through the house that day. I could tell she was leaving. I thought, oh, she'll be back. Till she turned around, pointed at the wall, and said, that picture from our honeymoon, that night in Frisco Bay, she said, give it away. She said, just give it away.
that big four-poster king-size bed where all our love was made. She said, give it away. She said, just give it away. Just give it away. There ain't nothing in this house worth fighting over. Yeah, we're both tired of fighting anyway. So just give it away. So I tried to move on. I found that each woman that I held, it just reminded me of that day. When that front door swung wide open, she flung her diamond ring and said, give it away. I said, just give it away. I said, now honey, don't you even want your half of everything? She said, give it away. I said, just give it away. Just give it away. There ain't nothing in this house worth fighting over. Yeah, we're both tired of fighting anyway. So just give it away. I'm still sitting right here where she left me, along with all the other things she says she doesn't care about anymore. And that picture from our honeymoon, that night in Frisco Bay, she said, give it away. I can't give it away. And that big four-poster king-size bed where all our love was made, she said, give it away. And I can't give it away. Just give it away. There ain't nothing in this house worth fighting over. Yeah, we're both tired of fighting anyway. So just give it away. I got a furnished house, a diamond ring, and a lonely broken heart. I can't even give it away. George Strait, thanks.
Very good, George Strait song. Y'all know who Bill Anderson is? Bill Anderson? As a songwriter, it's pretty cool. Bill Anderson has had top five records. In 1959, 1960, 70, 80, 90, and in the year 2000. And not many songwriters can say that. He started out as a songwriter. He wrote a lot of songs for Connie Smith, wrote a lot of songs for himself. Who else? Wichita?
City Lights.
Which one? City Lights. Oh, City Lights, Ray Price song. Yeah, big number one song. So he was not much of a singer, but he's a great guy and a great songwriter.
Whisperin' Bill.
Huh?
Whisperin' Bill.
Whisperin' Bill, they call them. So let's skip the Memphis song because we're getting along here a little late in
what?
The show. Yeah, because we got to, I want to bring our special guest out a little early to sing a couple songs. Let's do, since we're doing the band Alabama, we'll do a couple of other band songs for you, okay? Is that all right? Because we're kind of band guys anyway. So here's a song by Deep Purple.
Kentucky Headhunters.
You say you're sorry once again, dear. You want me to take you back once more. You say that's what you told me once before. So all softly on this heart of mine, love, don't treat it mean and so unkind. Let it rest in peace and quiet, love. this heart of mine.
Walk softly, boy.
Hey. Loneliness moves in as you move on. So walk softly on this heart of mine, love. Don't treat it mean and so unkind. Let it rest in peace and quiet. Walk softly on this heart of mine. So walk softly on this heart of mine. Walk softly on this heart of mine.
Kentucky Headhunters. All right. Hey, before we go any further, we have a very special guest tonight. We got a couple guys that are here to help us out with the Alabama songs, and we're really excited about it. But Brandon Adams drove all the way from Pensacola, Florida. Is that where he's from? He drove all the way here today. He did?
Is it Pepsi-Cola?
I think it is. I'm looking at you, and we both have the deer in the headlights. But Brandon, are you back there in the back? He must still be in the bathroom.
He's sleeping.
Oh, there.
He's sleeping in the bathroom.
Could you hear us back there? We could hear you out here. this is Brandon, everybody. We're going to have him come out and sing a couple of other songs. All right, come on, Brandon. Bring your little wipe thing there. COVID cautious.
Here's Brandon Adams, everybody.
A long time forgotten, the dreams that just fell by the way. The good life he'd promised ain't what she's living today. But she never complains in the bad times and the bad things he's done. She just talks about the good times they've had and all the good times come. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time and man. She loves him in spite of his ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. A good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man. He likes the bright lights and the night lights and the good-timing friends. And when the party's all over, she'll welcome him back home again. Lord knows she don't understand him, but he does the best that he can. A good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways that she don't understand. Her teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. A good-hearted woman, loving a good time and man. She's a good hearted woman in love with a good time and man. She loves him in spite of his ways that she don't understand. Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. Good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man. She's a good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
We're doing a blues man.
We're gonna do one of my favorite songs. I hope I do it justice. So, it was originally written and sang by Hank Williams Jr. and Alan Jackson covered it, which is a great version.
It was originally written in Greek, I think, wasn't it?
Greek.
Latin.
Like a Euro.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's Greek. Came from Tarpon Springs, you know Tarpon.
This conversation is about to take a turn.
Sorry.
You know, I'm not allowed to tell jokes, so.
Yep. Neil's not here. You can tell a joke if you want to.
He's just a singer, a natural-born guitar ringer. He's kind of a clinger. Sad old songs. He's not a wall behind her. He's a new note finder. His name's a reminder of a blues man that's already gone. So he started drinking. He took some things and messed up his thinking. He was surely sinking when she came along. He was alone in the hot light. Not too much left inside. And she changed all that one night. And she sang him this song. Hey, baby, I love you. Hey, baby, I need you. Hey, baby, you ain't got to prove to me you're some kind of macho man. Wasted so much of your life running through the dark night. Let me shine a little love light down on this blues man. Thank you. baby, I love you too. Hey, baby, I need you. Hey, baby, you ain't got to prove to me you're some kind of macho man. You're over 40 years old now. Nights would be so cold now if you hadn't stuck it out with this blues man. You're over 40 years old now. Nights would be so cold now if you hadn't stuck it out with this blues man.
Thank you. All right. That's Brandon Adams, everybody. He'll be back out here to do the Alabama show with us. Great job, huh? Good job. I didn't just unplug that because Nathan will be right there. Watch. See? He's right on it. Good job. And I didn't wipe the microphone off. Sorry. I've already had the COVID, so there you go. And that's the truth. It was not pleasant. Round of applause, Brandon Adams, everybody. Good job. You know what? I asked Garland to sing a song for me because this is one of my favorite songs that he sings.
Uh-oh.
And would you do this? The song by Boy George. You know, we danced.
Colors, something like that.
Yeah, yeah. The We Dance song that Boy George had out with whatever. I don't know.
Brad Paisley, he means. Yeah. They look so much alike, Boy George and Brad Paisley.
They do.
Bar was empty. I was sweeping up the floor. That's when she walked in, said, I'm sorry, but we're closed. And she said, I know that I'm afraid I left my purse. I said, I put one back behind the bar. I bet it's probably yours. And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Before I handed her purse, I said, you'll only get this back on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turn way down low. The music played, we held each other close. And we danced like no one else had ever danced before. And I can't explain what happened on that floor, but the music played, we held each other close. We danced. But from that moment, there was never any doubt that I had found the one that I always dreamed about. And then one evening, when she dropped by after work, I pulled a diamond ring out of the pocket of my shirt. And as her eyes filled up with tears, she said, this is the last thing I expected.
Then she took me by the hand and said, I'll only marry you on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turned way down low. The music played, we held each other close. And we danced like no one else had ever danced before. And I can't explain what happened on that floor. But the music played, we held each other close. We danced. And we danced.
Arnold Millette, everybody, right there. All right. Listen, I want to tell you, we've got some great shows coming up. Tonight is the Music of Alabama on the second half. And the tomorrow night, of course, the Music of John Denver and both these guys that will show up. Tonight it's just going to be us and a couple guys doing Alabama. But tomorrow night, the guy's going to do John Denver. And he sounds exactly like John Denver.
He even looks a lot like him.
Yeah. Well, he looks like him before he died.
Right. Yeah. He doesn't look much like him now.
Now. Yeah, but, you know, of course, right, I guess they would... Did that go over your head, or you got that right?
I'd say he looks like him after the Chicago Bears all trampled on him. But anyway, he's not bad looking.
Yeah. Well, anyway, he will be here tomorrow night. His name is Dr. Carl Bennett, and it is a great show. Now, do we have any fans of Brooks and Dunn in here? Anybody know who Brooks and Dunn are?
All right.
You do? And what's your name, young lady, that you're here for the first time again?
Brittany.
Are you fans of Brooks and Dunn?
Sure, it's Brittany.
You don't know who they are? Obviously, you're from Chicago. Do you know any of the songs we played tonight at all? I can't see very well. Is that a no? Not one? You don't know one song we played?
Are you kidding? Somebody smack her.
Somebody. That girl needs to. You need to. She doesn't. But I got to tell you this. I took my aunt. I was on tour. I was in a couple of pretty famous bands. I was on tour with Leonard Skinner for a while. And I took my aunt with me to go see Leonard Skinner because we were playing... you know, it was us and Leonard Skinner. And she said, who? I said, you don't know. She didn't know Sweet Home Alabama. She didn't know any of Leonard Skinner songs. So, and she was from Chicago, too, come to think of it.
Well, she might be from, like, Joliet.
Yeah, right outside of Chicago. Yeah. So, anyway, not next Saturday, because Thursday is Thanksgiving, is that not? That is next Thursday will be Thanksgiving. And then that Friday... we're not doing anything. We're off. So if you'd like to invite us over to your house and have extra food or anything, what are you shaking your head no for? You don't want us at your house?
Yeah.
What? You do or you don't? You do?
Don't forget about the 80s ladies.
Oh, that's the Friday, is it?
That's
Okay, sorry. Well, I forgot the girls. Okay, so sorry, honey, we're not going to be able to make it to your house after all. your husband's got a really a sigh of relief, I'm sure. So anyway, Friday will be the 80s ladies. And so that means all of these girls, we have four girls coming out, four ladies, and they're all going to sing music of the 80s, country music of the 80s. You'll know none of those songs either, young lady, but they're great songs. Oh, you might know some. But we're going to do all of that country stuff, Patti Loveless, and somebody's actually going to sing the song 80s Ladies, which is a great song.
K.T. Osmond.
That's on Friday. K.T. Osmond. And then on Saturday, we're going to do the Brooks and Dunn Show, correct? Yeah, and Kenny Evans is a friend of ours. And y'all, I swear, you close your eyes, you'll think you're listening to Ronnie Dunn because he's great, is he not?
Yeah, he's an awesome singer.
Yeah, Arlen says he's better than Ronnie Dunn.
I think he is.
Yeah, he is. He could be.
He's not quite as good looking as Ronnie Dunn.
No, Ronnie's a good looking guy. Yep. You want to hear a funny story, and then I'll move on. I was in a band called Confederate Railroad for a long time, and we pulled into this... hotel right next to a Walmart. And so I get out of the bus in the morning, and my hair looks like, you know, that. And I'm getting off the bus. So I walk over to Walmart to get something, and this lady stalks me. I see her going, looking around at me. So I get out by the thing, and she comes up. She says, can I have my picture made with you? And I said, ma'am, I look bad, but if you want to. So she runs out, gets her camera, gets her husband. They drive the car up. I'm walking out of Walmart. I got, like, pajama pants on and stuff. And I'm going, like, she's yelling at her husband, honey, get it right now. You got it. She puts her arm around me. I'm ready to smile. She looks at me at the last minute and goes, you are Ronnie Dunn, aren't you? True story. Here's some Confederate Railroad for you.
Well, I was raised a sophisticated kind of guy. But my taste in music and women drove my folks half wild. Mom and Dad had a plan for me, debutantes in the symphonies. But I like my music, yeah, I like my women wild. Yeah, I like my women just a little on the trashy side. Well, they wear their clothes too tight and their hair is dyed. Lipstick and too much rouge gets me excited, leaves me feeling confused. I like my women just a little on the trashy side. Well, you should have seen the looks on the faces of my dad and mom when I showed up at the door with my date for the senior prom. They said, oh, pardon us, son, but she ain't no kid. Well, that's a cocktail waitress in a Dolly Parton wig. I said, I know it, Dad, ain't she cool? Now, that's the kind I dig. Yeah, I like my women just a little on the trashy side. Well, they wear their clothes too tight and their hair is dyed. Lipstick or too much rouge gets me excited, leaves me feeling confused. I like my women just a little on the trashy side. I like them with a heart of gold. I like them brassy and I like them brash and bold. This opposite track, well, I just don't agree. I want a woman just as tacky as me. I like my women just a little on the trashy. I like my women just a little on the trashy side. Well, they wear their clothes too tight and their hair is dyed. Too much lipstick and too much rouge gets me excited, leaves me feeling confused. I like my women just a little on the trashy side. And I like them on the trashy side. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so very much. We are the Orange Blossom Opry Band. We're going to take just a short break. Before we do, we're going to have Desiree come up here because we're going to take a break. But she's going to come up here and talk to you all for a minute and tell you some stuff about Facebook that I'm supposed to tell you, but I have no idea what it is. So as soon as we go to the house, she'll be up here to help you out, and we'll be right back with all of the music from Alabama.
This is my wife, Desiree, right here. She's got something to talk with you about.
Well, I do, but I'm going to talk to you about it in a little bit. Bobby jumped the gun just a smidge. But I do have something I'll share with you. Miss Sadie over there has all of our merchandise that she has pulled out. Don't make her pull it out for nothing. go over there and take a peek. Say hi to Miss Sadie. Everybody loves Miss Sadie. So on your way out to go to the bathroom, grab your snacks, take a peek at our merch table, and I will be back
special
at the...
On CDs
oh, there is a special on CDs. There's a special on CDs, you guys.
Is it true that her fans are called Sadiest?
Oh, that's sad. That's bad.
Oh, sorry. I'll go away now.
Yeah, okay. There's a special on CDs today. It is $15 a piece, which is a pretty cool deal if you don't have your CD or all of your stocking stuffers. Go see Miss Sadie and grab a CD today, okay? And I'll be back at the end of break to talk to you about Facebook. Holy moly, there I am. Hello, everybody. I'm Desiree, as Bobby said earlier. I'm going to take just a minute of your time before these guys are getting antsy. They want to do their Alabama, so I'll hurry. But I wanted to talk to you about something.
Amway.
Yeah, I want to talk to you about Amway. Do you all have Facebook? Raise your hand if you have Facebook. Everybody has Facebook, right? So last night I talked to everybody about Facebook, and I threw a challenge out there, and we've almost met it, so I think you guys can probably push us over the limit. We are almost to 14,000 likes on Facebook, and I would really like to hit 14,000 likes. So if everybody would, I know this is going to sound crazy, whip out your phones and go to the Orange Blossom Opry on Facebook. If you haven't liked it, you should like it. We have lots of fun shows, and if you don't like us, you're not going to know about them. So if you go to Facebook and you go to the orangeblossomopry.com and you don't see a blue thumbs up, you haven't liked our page, and that's sad. Tiny tear. So make sure that when you go to the Orange Blossom Opry, you have a blue thumbs up. If you are here tonight and you are a Facebook member, you have the opportunity to check in. Now raise your hand if you have no idea what checking in means. Yeah, there's a couple of us. Okay. So if you go to Facebook and you go to our events, you're going to see all of the events that are coming up. One of the events is tonight's show. If you are here, it will pop up and it'll say, do you want to check in? And you can click check in, and Facebook will know you're here and will tell all of your friends you're rocking it out at the Orange Blossom Opry. And it gives you a chance, if you want, to snap a picture. So you can snap a picture and say, I am enjoying Alabama at the Orange Blossom Opry tonight. So if you have not done that, please do that. We need to get up to 14,000 likes tonight. If we do, I am going to randomly, and I promise it'll be random, I'm going to randomly pick one of the people who have liked the Orange Blossom Opry this weekend, and we're going to give them, what are we going to give them, Bobby?
We're going to give them
a free CD. He likes to give away the CDs.
He's going to have one of mine.
You're going to have one of Bobby's CDs. Are you going to sign it, Bobby? Yeah, he's going to sign it. So go to Orange Blossom Opry, like it, share it, tell your friends about it. We want to get the word out, like our new billboard. So, yeah, you can give them a signed check. So thank you very much for your time. And you guys ready?
Yeah, almost. Yep, all right. That's Desiree, everybody. Hey, honey, do you want your underwear back or... They're mine now? Okay. All right.
Own it, Bobby.
Own it. All right. Are y'all ready? Here's what happened is we got to rehearsal today, and we said, I don't know any Alabama songs. Do you? And Arlen said, I don't know any either. So...
Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play, you know, float on down the river to the Cajun hideaway. Drift away like Tom Sawyer, ride around with old Huck Finn, take a nap like Rip Van Winkle. Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play, and I'll float on down the river to the Cajun hideaway. Swimming day being lazy, just being nature's friend. Climb a long, tall hickory, bending over a skinny cat, playing baseball with sheer rocks, using sawmill slats for bats. Play some back home. Come on, music
that comes from the heart.
Play something with lots of feeling,
'cause that's where music has a start. Oh, play me some mountain music like Grandma and Grandpa used to play, and I'll float on down the river Cajun Hideaway. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, play me mountain music. Oh, play me mountain music. Oh, play me mountain music. Oh, play.
Doug Stock, everybody. How about that? All right, we only know two songs. But I got to say this about Alabama. Alabama was the, you know, years before Alabama came along, most guys were stars, were single guys and gals. It wasn't really a band that was an act. And Alabama came along and really busted open some doors for guys like me. Because if not for them, I don't know that our bands, I've been in a couple great bands in. Because of those guys, they were the kind of pioneers. So
they were the first.
Rolling down the backwoods, Tennessee byway, with one arm on the wheel, holding my lover with the other, a sweet, soft southern thrill. Worked hard all week, got a little jingle on a Tennessee Saturday night. I couldn't feel better, I'm together with my Dixieland. Spend my dollar parking a holler neath the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, a little turtle doving on the Mason-Dixon line. It's my life, oh so right, my Dixieland delight.
Mickey. Yeah, Mickey.
White-tail buck deer munching on clover, red-tail hawk sitting on a limb, chubby old groundhog, croaking bullfrog, as free as feeling in the wind. Homegrown country girl, gonna give me a whirl on a Tennessee Saturday night. Lucky as a seven, living in heaven with my Dixieland delight. Spend my dollars
Park in a holler neath the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, a little turtle doving on a Mason-Dixon night. It's my life, oh so right, my Dixieland land. Spend my dollar, park in a holler, need the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, make a little loving, a little turtle doving on a Mason-Dixon night. It's my life, oh, so right, my Dixieland delight.
Get it, son!
Good stuff, huh? Doug, that's Dougie on the fiddle. Hey, not doing a great job. Probably one of my favorite Alabama songs is the one we're about to butcher. So here we go.
Saw you staring at each other. Saw your eyes begin to roam. And I could tell you once were lovers. You ain't hiding nothing that I don't know. 'Cause there's an old flame burning in your eyes that tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes. You said it ended when he left you. You say your love for me is strong. Don't make still upset you. Well, I might be a memory before too long. 'Cause there's an old flame burning in your eyes that tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. That old might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes. One more. There's an old flame burning in your eyes that tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. Stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes.
folks, we got a lot of special guests that are going to come out here and help us sing. Sheldon's back there. He's from the great state of Mississippi, and he knows a couple of Alabama songs. He's going to come out here. Where's Sheldon? Where'd he go? I saw him back there in the... What are you doing over there? Come on, man. You got to get ready and everything. Get up here. Come on, come on. He's from Mississippi, so you got to excuse him for that. I said, fellas, we got to cruise right along here if we going to get done. Yeah. So, Sheldon's up.
Where are we going? Michigan. Yeah. Michigan. I hope so. Michigan, yeah. Well, he's a Michigan boy originally. We don't usually tell anybody, though.
Yep.
One, two, three. Sometimes our morning coffee is way too strong. But sometimes what she says all along. Right along, she's there beside me, like only a friend would be. And that's close enough to perfect for me. Well, she's been known to wear her pants too tight. Drinking puts her out just like a light. She's everything I ever wanted. She's all I'll ever need. And that's close enough to perfect for me. She kisses me this morning. Smiles a sleepy smile. But she don't have to say. I can see it in her eyes. But don't you worry about my woman. She thinks she ought to be. And that's close enough to perfect for me. Sometimes she gets down and starts to cry. Then again, a lady has arrived. She's everything I ever wanted. She's all I'll ever be. And that's close enough to perfect for me. She kisses me each morning. Smiles a sleepy smile. But she don't have to say it. I can see. Don't you worry about my woman or what you think she ought to be. That's close enough but perfect for me. Yes, she's close enough but perfect for me.
Thank you.
How you doing, Sheldon?
Awesome.
I like that American flag shirt.
Thank you.
Think it'd fit me?
Watch out, because he'll steal everything, man. Steal my stuff all the time.
You took your harmonicas, right?
B flat. Yes, it is. B flat. Oh. All right. Yep.
Well, in the corner of my mind stands a jukebox. It's playing all my favorite
memories. One by one, they take me back to the days when you were mine. And I can't stop this jukebox in my mind. Well, I don't need no quarters, I don't need any dimes. You filled it up forever when you said goodbye. Heaven knows I love the melodies that were meant to ease the pain. The kinds playing on my mind were driving me insane. In the corner of my mind, there's a jukebox. It's playing on my favorite memory. One by one, they take me back to the days when you were mine. And I can't stop this jukebox in my mind. The kind that's playing on my mind is driving me insane. In the corner of my mind stands a jukebox. It's playing on my favorite memory. One by one, they take me back to the days when you were mine. And I can't stop this jukebox in my mind. No, I can't stop this jukebox in my mind.
Yeah.
Woo!
Thank you,
Sheldon.
Thank you.
Sheldon will be up here in a little bit.
Sheldon will be back in just a little bit. I can't hear. Here, take that with you when you go.
Here. Thank you.
We're moving along. As you can tell, we're not very organized. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special guest with us tonight. He comes down here and he sings a lot with us on the...
You might have met him last set.
Yeah, you might have met him last set. It's his brother, because his Brandon was out here.
Oh.
But this is Brandon. That was
Brenda.
Dunn. This is Brandon. Ladies and gentlemen, Brandon Adams. Come on over, Brandon. Let's play a couple of songs.
Man, clean that big time.
I was born across the river in a mountain where I call home. Yeah, times were good there. I don't know why I ever roam. Oh, Tennessee River and a mountain man, we get together. River and a mountain man, we play together in Mother Nature's band. Oh. Me and my woman done made our plans on the Tennessee River, walking hand in hand. Gonna raise a family, gonna settle down where peace and love can still be found. Oh, Tennessee River and a mountain man, we get together anytime we can. Oh, Tennessee River and a mountain man, we play together in Mother Nature's band. Oh, Tennessee River. River and a mountain man, we get together anytime we can. Oh, Tennessee River and a mountain man, we play together from Mother Nature's band. Oh, Tennessee River.
That's a fiddle player.
Which one? Sorry.
So I'm from a little place called Milton, Florida, and when you live in Milton, it's the panhandle of Florida, so we actually consider it Lower Alabama. I even wore my Alabama hat for tonight, so hope you like this song. Drinking was forbidden in my Christian country home. I learned to play the flat top on them good old gospel songs. Then I heard about the bar rooms just across the Georgia line, where a boy could make a living playing guitar late at night. I had to learn about the ladies, I was too young to understand how the young girls fall in love with the boys in the band. When the boys turn to music, the girls just turn away to some other guitar picker in some other late night place. Yeah, I held on to my music, I let the ladies walk away. I took my songs and dreams to Nashville, and I moved on to LA, up to New York City, all across the USA. I've lost so much of me, but there's enough for me to say that my home's in Alabama. No matter where I lay my head, my home's in Alabama. Southern born and Southern bred. Keeps me going, I don't really know. It can't be the money, Lord knows I'm always broke. Or could it be the satisfaction of being understood? And when the people really love you and let you know when it's good, I'll speak my Southern English just as natural as I please. I'm in the heart of Dixie, Dixie's in the heart of me. One day when I make it, when love just finds a way, somewhere high on Lookout Mountain, I'll just smile with pride and say that my home's in Alabama. No matter where
southern bred, southern born and southern bred, southern born.
All right, so I'll tell you what I did, and I'm not going to tell you the joke, but I told a joke one time last year, and so my wife was out in the audience, and my daughter was out in the audience, and my other daughter was backstage with me, and I told this joke, and nobody laughed. There was like 500 people there. Well, I take that back. There was a couple of rednecks with overalls in the front. They were laughing, but... which basically that told me that I don't ever need to tell jokes again. So, and then I got scolded when I got home by my daughter. So,
don't ever do that again, huh?
No. Yeah.
We didn't know the times were lean. Around our house, the grass was green. Didn't seem like things were all that bad. I bet we walked 1,000 miles, chopping cotton and pushing a plow, and learning how to give it all we had. As time went on and years went by, I saw the light in Daddy's eyes and felt the love in Mama's hands. They kept us warm and kept us fed and taught us how to look ahead. And now looking back, I understand. We were walking in high cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we'd ever face. When Sunday morning rolls around, we dressed up in hand-me-downs, just in time to gather with the church. Sometimes I think how long it's been, and that impressed me then. It was the only day my daddy wouldn't work. We were walking in high cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we'd ever face. We were walking in high cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Those fertile fields are never far away. We were walking in high cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Leaving home was the hardest thing we'd ever face. We were walking in high cotton.
Brandon.
Good job, Arlen.
Thanks, you too.
Good job.
You forgot my name?
That's Kevin down there.
That's okay, Steve. I don't work.
I'm never going to hear that.
All right. Everybody's got to do their truck. All right. Hey, Doug, give us a truck over there.
We need a truck
sound. You got any truck sounds?
Roll on highway, roll on long. Roll on, Daddy, take you back home. Roll on, family. Roll on, crew. Roll on, mama, like I asked you to do. And roll on, 18 wheeler. Roll on.
Roll on.
It was Monday morning, just kissing mama. mama goodbye. He's up and gone with the sun. Daddy drives an 18-wheeler, and he's off on a Midwest run. And three sad faces gather round mama. They ask him when daddy's coming home. Well, daddy drives an 18-wheeler, and they sure miss him when he's gone. Oh, but he calls him every night to tell him that he loves him. And he taught him the song, singing, roll on highway, roll on long, roll on daddy till you get back home. Roll on family, roll on crew, roll on mama like I asked you to do. And roll on 18-wheeler, roll on. Sends him to the wedding by the phone. But it's not his voice. It seems a highway patrol has found a jackknife rig in a snowbank in Illinois. The driver was missing and the search had been abandoned, cause the weather had everything stalled. And they had checked all the houses and the local motels when they had some more news they'd call. And she told him when he found him to tell him that she loved him. And she hung up the phone singing, roll on highway, roll on long, roll on daddy till you get back home. Roll on family, roll on crew, roll on mama like I asked you to do. And roll on 18-wheeler, roll on.
Well, mama and children will be waiting up all night long, thinking nothing but the worst is coming. With the ringing on the telephone. Oh, the man upstairs was listening when mama asked him to bring daddy home. And when the call came in, it was daddy on the other end, asking her if she had been singing a song. Singing, roll on highway, roll on long, roll on daddy till you get back. Back home, roll on family, roll on crew, roll on mama like I asked you to do, and roll on 18-wheeler, roll on.
Pretty good. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Doesn't that just take you back to high school years?
Good stuff. Yeah. Hey,
anybody? Okay. All right. Man, I forgot my phone. The back there's got my lyrics in it.
Folks, don't try any of this.
Yeah.
There you go.
So I'll be right back.
Are you gonna sing this? You're gonna sing this song to your lyrics, If I Had You.
Yeah. I sang this about 500 years ago at my sister's wedding.
500.
Somewhere on 500.
Your sister's going to be glad to know you said that.
Well, she's the same exact age as me.
Okay. So.
If I had you, we'd run like gypsies in the wind. We'd be lovers and
we'd be friends if I had you. If I had you, we'd count the stars all one by one. We'd make love till they were gone. Oh, if I had you. Fire way down in my soul, and the flames burning stronger. There is no control, and there's nothing. Oh, there's nothing. I had you. Count the stars all one by one. We made love till they were gone. Oh, if I had you. As you fire way down in my soul, and the flame is burning stronger. There is no control, and there's nothing. Oh, there's nothing.
Arlen, everybody. Good job, Arlen. Where's Sheldon? Come on, Sheldon. Get out here. He's
Brother
hanging away
Sheldon.
Over there. Got us another little Alabama song going on here. All right.
It's her first night on the town, so she was just 18. Lady down low, out of home dreams. When the ties that was bound, Sally slipped away, and she's like a baby just learning how to play. Never thought that love could ever end so soon. Her mind drifts back in time, neath the midsummer moon. And when he asked her to marry, and she gladly said, okay. And a woman came to me from the girl of yesterday. Now she's a lady down on love. She needs somebody to gently pick her up. She But she'd rather be bound.
never let her down. Well, I know a lady is down on her luck. I used to hold her and have that special touch. Then work took me away, a home late night. And I wasn't there when she turned out the lights. And both of us got lonely, and I gave in to lust. And she just couldn't live with a man she couldn't trust. Now she's a lady down on love. She needs somebody to gently pick her up. But she'd rather be bound to a man who would love her and never let her down. Now she's a lady down.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
That's a great song.
I got to give a shout out for, thank you all for coming and being here. And all my friends over in Mississippi that are hosting these watch parties on Facebook, and my girlfriend Lisa and Jason Havermill and my niece. Yes. Whitehead.
About, you're not talking about Lisa from Mississippi, are you?
You mean Michigan? No, oh. Not Lisa from Michigan. No, Lisa Whitehead.
Man, you know what's coming up?
Christmas.
Christmas.
And this is the right song for to get in the spirit for Christmas, right?
Yeah. This will be my first Christmas song for the year.
All right, let's do it. City, there's snow on the ground. Maybe in California, the sunshine's falling down. And maybe down in Memphis, Graceland's on the lights. Atlanta, Georgia, there's peace on earth tonight. Christmas in Dixie, it's snowing in the pines. Merry Christmas from Dixie to everyone tonight. It's windy and
Chicago. Kids are out of school. There's magic in both towns. City's on the move. In Jackson, Mississippi, just Charlotte, Carolina, and all across the nation. It's a peaceful Christmas time. Christmas in Dixie, it's snowing in the pines. Merry Christmas from Dixie and everyone tonight. And Fort Payne, Alabama, Merry Christmas tonight. Thank you.
They stop singing, y'all get real quiet, don't you? We hate that. Hey, we got a couple more. We're running a little bit late, but we can squeeze them all in. Where are you, Brandon? Come on, Hoss. This is the Dougie Boy.
Solid sound.
How's everybody doing tonight? All right, having fun?
My guitar took a crash.
What happened to it?
Well, it fell out of the rack.
You dropped your guitar?
Yeah, I didn't. But
Bobby said he's had this guitar since high school.
Yeah. All right, ready?
Freaking me out.
South, sweet potato pie and shut my mouth. Gone, gone with the wind. There ain't nobody looking back again. Cotton on the roadside, cotton in the ditch. We all picked the cotton, but we never got rich. Daddy was a veteran, a Southern Democrat. They ought to get a rich man to vote like that. Singing song, song of the South, sweet potato pie and shut my mouth. Gone, gone with the wind. Nobody looking back again. Somebody told us Wall Street fell, but we were so poor that we couldn't tell. Cotton was short and the weeds were tall, but Mr. Roosevelt was gonna save us all. Mama got sick and Daddy got down. The county got the farm and we moved to town. Papa got a job with the TVA. We bought a washing machine and a Chevrolet. Singing song, song of the South, sweet potato pie and I shut my mouth. Gone, gone with the wind. There ain't nobody looking back again. Potato pie and I shut my mouth. Gone, gone with the wind. There ain't nobody looking back again. Singing song, song of the South, sweet potato pie and I shut my mouth. Gone, gone with the wind. There ain't nobody looking back again.
Yeah.
Now he's gonna play.
Now it plays.
If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for a Louisiana man. So rousing up that bulk of faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. I remember down in Houston, we were putting on a show when a cowboy in the back stood up and yelled, Cotton Eye Joe. He said, we love what you're doing, boys, don't get us wrong. There's just something missing in your song. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for a Louisiana man. So rousing up that vocal faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. Come on, Doug. So we dusted off our boots and put our cowboy hats on straight. And Duck raised the roof when he opened up his case. He said, we all want a two-step. You say you want a do-si-do. So here's a fiddling song before we go. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for a Louisiana man. So rousing up that bow for faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for a Louisiana man. So rousing up that bow for faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. That lead guitar is hot, but not for a Louisiana man. So rousing up that bow for faded love and let's all dance. If you're gonna play in Texas, you gotta have a fiddle in the band. Yep. Thank you, everybody.
That's Brandon, everybody. You okay? Everybody having a good time so far? We're going to do one more song, and then we're going to do a little patriotic song here. You want to stay out here and play along? Just play along. This is my favorite Alabama song. I said that about the last one, though, didn't I? The one before that? I did? What did I say?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention, but... What are you talking about now?
Well, we were just discussing.
Hey, Bobby.
Yeah, we were just discussing. I've been in two famous bands in my life, and one of them I had to dance a lot. The other one I got fired for dancing. So, we were talking about while you guys were playing about should we give the bass player Kevin a raise if he deserved. Raised, but then you weren't paying attention. You didn't really care, so. Huh? That's his name, Kevin. I was just telling him.
Oh, man.
You know this song? You'll sing it with us if you do. Ready?
The further I fall, I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster with no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall. The things that you say to me, the look on your face, it brings out the man in me. Do I see a trace of love in your eyes? The closer you get, the further I fall. I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster with no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall.
Is this really me again? Oh, yeah. Is this really real? Think it's a magic, the way that I feel in your arms tonight.
The closer you get, the further I fall. I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster with no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall.
I keep falling. I keep falling. Yes, I'm falling.
The closer you get, the further I fall. I'll be over the edge now in no time at all. I'm falling faster and faster and faster with no time to stall. The closer you get, the further I fall. The closer you get, the further I fall.
Thank you, everybody. That's our Alabama Tribute Show tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, if there is a veteran in the house, we'd ask that you stand right now. If you're a veteran of the armed forces here somewhere in the United States, please stand, because we like to honor all of our veterans. Look at them right there. There they are. There's the folks right there that let you live in one of the greatest countries here in the world. I'd ask the rest of you all to stand now, please, and take your hats off as we pay tribute to our veterans.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm
died who gave that right to me. And I'll probably stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
This land.
God bless the USA. From the lakes in Minnesota to the hills in Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA. Oh, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. You sing now. And I'm proud. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
I love this land.
God bless the USA.
God bless each and every one of you here tonight. Thank you all so much for coming out. We'll see you again right here at the Orange Blossom Opry. Good night, everybody. Jean McLean, if you are here, honey, you won yourself a CD tonight. Just come up here and bring us $14.95, and we'll be glad to. Oh, wait a second.
She won it.
Jean McLean, if you're here. Are you here, honey? We may have lost her. How could we lose her? You sure it's not Steve McQueen? Oh. All right, good night, everybody.